U.S. lawmakers investigating the deadly January 6th attack on the Capitol demanded a range of documents Wednesday from American agencies, including communications from former President Donald Trump's White House. The House of Representatives Select Committee asked for White House communications records on and leading up to January 6th. The panel also requested documents from the Departments of Defense, Homeland Security, Interior, and Justice, the FBI, the National Counterterrorism Center, and the Office of the Director of National Intelligence. The committee gave the agencies 2 weeks to produce the materials, citing the need to evaluate threats to a peaceful transfer of power. The attack occurred as Congress was meeting to certify Democrat Joe Biden's presidential election victory over Trump and delayed that process. The committee asked for information on the attack as well as intelligence, security preparations, and the role agencies played in defending the Capitol. Despite objections from Trump's fellow Republicans, House Democrats formed the committee to investigate the assault on the Capitol by thousands of the then-president's followers. It was the worst violence at the U.S. Capitol since the British invasion during the War of 1812. 4 people died on the day of violence, and a Capitol police officer who had been attacked by protesters died the following day. 4 police officers who defended the Capitol later took their own lives, and more than 100 officers were injured.